Formatting an APA style paper. Professional paper in Microsoft Word 2010, 2013, 2016, or 2019. For students, before formatting the title page for your APA style paper, determine whether the assignment requires a professional paper title page or a student title page. If you are unsure, check with your professor. A professional paper title page requires the following elements: running head, page number, title of the paper, author name, author affiliation, and an author note, if appropriate. Open a new document in Microsoft Word. From the Layout tab, choose Margins and check that all margins are set to 1 inch. Double-click in the header area of the document. And on the Design tab, select Header and choose blank 3 columns. Click on the middle column to highlight and delete. Click on the left header to highlight and type in the running head in all capital letters. A running head is an abbreviated version of the title of the paper and should be no more than 50 characters in length. If the title of the paper is less than 50 characters in length, the running head can be the same as the title. Use the Review tab and Word Count if you need to check the length of the running head. If the running head is long enough to move the page number down a line, place the cursor next to the last letter in the running head and hit the Delete key until the page number returns to the first line. Click on the right column to highlight and, from the Design tab, select Page Number, Current Position, Plain Number. The font of the page number should match the rest of the paper. So if you need to, change it now by highlighting all text in the header and, on the Home tab, choosing the font and font size. Double-click back to the body of the page. APA style requires papers be formatted in a font that is accessible to all users. The same font should be used throughout the paper. 12-point Times New Roman is still recommended. However, other fonts can be used as long as they are 1. Highly legible, and 2. Widely available. Other fonts recommended by the publication manual for the text of a paper are 11-point Calibri, 11-point Arial, 10-point Lucida Sans Unicode, 11-point Georgia, and 10-point Computer Modern. There are 3 exceptions to maintaining the same font throughout the paper. 1. Use a sans serif font from 8-point to 14-point inside figure images. 2. Use a monospace font for computer code. Recommended are 10-point Courier New or 10-point Lucida Console. 3. If your paper requires footnotes, use the default settings of your software, which is generally a 10-point font with single line spacing. Hold down the Control button and hit the letter A on your keyboard to select all text within the body of the paper. From the Paragraph menu, under Spacing, choose Double. Then make sure the spacing before and after are set to 0. Match the font and font size to the header. Hit the Enter key to move approximately 2 inches down the page. On the Home tab, select Center and Bold Formatting and type the title of the paper. Use title case and capitalize all words with 4 or more letters. After typing the title, select Bold again to normalize the font. Hit Enter twice to separate the title and the author's name with a blank double-spaced line. Type the name of the author. Hit the Enter key once. Type the author affiliation. Author affiliation is generally the author's workplace or the place where they are working on their academic studies. If there are multiple authors, separate author names with commas and the last author with an and before the name. If there are multiple authors with different affiliations, place superscript numbers directly after the author's name, before the comma, and then place each different author affiliation on a new line that begins with a corresponding superscript number. Hit the Enter key once. Student papers generally do not include an author note. Author notes include information such as contact information for the corresponding author, funding and conflict of interest notes, and author ORCID IDs. If you need to format an author note, see Section 2.7, pages 35 through 37 of the Publication Manual, 7th edition. Place the cursor on the line directly below author affiliation. Select the Insert tab and then Page Break. Some papers require an abstract. If your paper requires an abstract, it begins on page 2. Center the text and bold the font. Type the word abstract. Hit the Enter key once. Return alignment to the left and unbold the text. Type the abstract. Do not indent the first line. An abstract is a concise summary of the paper and is generally no more than 250 words that should be written as a single paragraph. At the end of the abstract, hit the Enter key once, select the Insert tab, and then Page Break. For papers with an abstract, the text of the paper generally begins on page 3 or 4. For papers without an abstract, the text of the paper begins on page 2. Return to the title page and highlight and copy the title of the paper. Return to the first page of the text and paste the title of the paper on the first line of the page. Hit the Enter key once to move the cursor to the line after the title. If necessary, on the Home tab, select the Bold option to remove the bold formatting and select Left Justification. Tab in to begin the paragraph. Hit the Enter key once, and from the Insert tab, select Page Break. From the Home tab, center the cursor on the new page. Select Bold and type the word References. Hit Enter once, and on the Home tab, return the cursor to Left Justification and unbold the text. Highlight the one double space line that exists below the word References. Open the paragraph settings and, under Indentation, select Special, Hanging. Note, if you copy and paste the references from a citation or bibliography management tool, such as RefWorks, make sure to highlight the pasted content and match the font, font size, and spacing to the rest of the paper. You now have a title page, body, and reference section set up for your APA-style professional paper in Microsoft Word. Check the description of this video for a link to the document created in this video. To be notified when new videos like this are published, hit the subscribe button and click the notifications bell.